sacred corn that David weighed to please the Lord, and the word he used in praise was hallelujah. A man who fell into sin and hell, but God